Welcome to the Velvet
Room. Looks like it's my turn.
I wish you good luck.
We have a challenger! Just a few moments until the gong of fate rings!
Game six! Our fearsome contestants are about to...
Round one!
Presenting the crown of
You're a fucker!
Push on through! Dangerous! Both sides!
Impressive. It seems your training wasn't for nothing. The enemy is most likely in the announcement room, just up ahead.
That's where they're broadcasting their announcements. And there's the costume bear and the commentator girl. Is she Labrys?
No, she's a victim, apparently being held captive in the announcement room. Her likeness and voice are being used by the mastermind in the costume.
Him, then. But if that's true, then we still don't know what his connection to Labrys is.
The students I met seem to have been involved in the Enibus situation last year. But they've been dragged into this, too. They need rescuing.
Alright. Looks like there's still more to this case than we know. I'll head to the announcement room for now.
I'm sorry, Akihiko. The rest is in your hands.
What a shocking finish!
Labrys have to do with that costume bear. Well, it doesn't matter. I just need to eliminate the cause of all this.
We have a challenger! The Heartless Armed Angel, Pegasus!
Here goes.
One.
I give you an audience. Who was so violated? So many over there. What a great battle. Either side now attack. Keep them. Enemy lost five. What a one-sided attack. Is it over already?
Turning into a very one-sided battle!
My armor!
No!
This is not so hard!
on my matches.
What a close battle! I look forward to the next!
Round two!
It's a new round!
Presence is getting stronger. Looks like the final battle's almost here.
Finally! Game everything about... This could be explosive!
Hey, are you all right?
Huh? Who are you? That's quite an outfit you've got there.
I'm Akihiko Sanada. I've come to rescue you on my colleague's behalf. Huh? You must be the fifth generation Labrys.
Looks like it. Fifth generation anti-shadow suppression weapon Labrys. What a name. I remember things now. You know about me.
Mitsuru Kirijo sent me. Come with me. I'll see to it that nothing happens to you if you do.
Kirijo?
No. I'm never going back there!
Sorry, but you have to. I can't let the damage spread any further.
I won't go back! If you're dead set on taking me, then come get me!
I had a feeling it would come to this. All right, come and get me!
Round one, fight!
Let's go!
Ow! Ow! What? Ow! 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 Ow!
congratulations on making it this far! You are truly the manliest of all men!
Looks like Mitsuru was right. If you're not Labrys, then who are you?
I am a shadow. The true self.
Why did he turn into me? Another Labrys? This isn't good.
Did you enjoy the show?
I did everything you wanted.
The illusions goaded everyone into fighting each other.
No! Why would I want that?
You wanted regular boys and girls to know what you had to go through. A fighting tournament at school was perfect for that.
That's not true!
If close friends fought for their lives against each other, then they might understand. No. You wanted to make them understand.
No!
But it was useless. In the end, you're still alone. It's alright, though. You can leave the rest to me.
What are you talking about?
What do you think? I'm going to kill them all. Just like you used to.
Calm down, Labrys!
You ain't me! You can't be me!
I can feel the power!
Stand back! This is my fight!
Round one, fight!
I think that did the trick.
What is this?
That's a shadow. It's like another you inside your heart that you don't want to admit.
Another me?
So you aren't human. So what? Your heart gives you self-awareness and depth. No matter what anyone says, you can take pride in that.
Thank you.
sorry I ignored you all this time. I was the one who left you all alone. No. You are me, after all.
That's one thing settled.
Everyone else seems to be okay, too. I'm so glad this case is over. Akihiko-san, was it? Thanks for saving me. I thought you were some crazy guy at first.
You didn't need to add in that last part. Now, let's head back. I'm sure Mitsuru and the others are worried. Don't worry. We don't intend on locking you back up in any boxes. I told you that I'd see to it nothing happened to you.
I see. Yeah, thanks.
Faster than I expected. Here's a list of sponsors who brought you today's program.